In July of 2021, we were finally able to achieve the dream of land ownership. I didn't buy a farm for hunting a specific deer. I didn't buy it for, you know, going after a giant, but I knew that my hard work putting into the property would ultimately result in better hunting long-term.